Hey, what's up, YouTubers? So, just feeling like making another YouTube video, despite the lateness of tonight. So, yeah, just like to show you guys something here. Actually, I still hit quite an amount of staggers. Quite staggers me to see there are still plenty of people. Well, plenty of people, I believe, who still, who still reckon, or who still perceives that, the Bible has anything to do with Jewish propaganda or any sort of behavioral modification. So give me a minute and I shall show you the screenshot here. Just let's see. So Windows capture here. Yeah. So it's actually on my BitChute channel. So you guys can see the comments. Oh, that God shit religion is anti-MGTOW. All of it pushes gynocentrism, marriage, feminism, etc. Better take more red pills. Go talk to some religious leader and see what they say about MGTOW. They toss you out on your ear. Oh my God, I still shit. Still kind of, well, I can't say it upsets me to see it, to see comments like that. But I just hope my channel could help people to find Jesus, or to help, or I should say, I just hope. My channel could help people to see Jesus, to find Jesus, and probably also vice versa, since there's just so much anger, so much frustration, so much sadness. As far as I can see from within, men's minds, and even among MGTOWs, So, you must realize that, you must realize the fact that. Satan simply uses feminism as well as Nazis as merely as tools to subvert, to sabotage God's kingdom, but he shall never accomplish that, since as the Bible has foretold. And I suppose we live to this day. Yes, of course, ultimately, thanks to God, but also we live to this day because we have been having hope, right? Hope sustains us. Hope, drives us to struggle, to fight, for a brighter future, and to remain steadfast, to have more faith. As you guys might have already well known, faith, hope, and charity shall we make, you know, from versus, you know, faith, excuse me, just need to check it out, faith, hope, and charity, Bible verse, just can't, yeah, it's from the first epistle, from the first epistle to the Corinthians, chapter 13, verse 13, and now, and now abideth faith, hope, charity, these three, but the greatest of these is charity. That means love, right? So you need to have love, but you also need hope, and you need faith if you were to accomplish something great, or to accomplish literally pretty much anything, you know, without faith, without hope, without love / charity. Imagine how more miserable this world might become. Yeah. But just for your information, I don't, you know, post videos or create a channel to have debates with, you know, to solely have debates with people. But instead, you know, like I mentioned before in my previous videos, you know, I created this channel to gather people, you know, to, you know, for catharsis, for building a small community online, so that we can, you know, lick, so that we can lick each other's wounds, and you know, since nowadays men already have enough of, you know, disappointment with women, disappointment with the world, with their families, you know, with the system, with even with, you know, men from you know, even with men from allegedly the same, you know, factions, you know, even if we face enemies pretty much within our own communities, you know. So just imagine since the devil can infiltrate churches, you know, there is no reason to doubt he can also infiltrate online communities, even my tiny little channel on YouTube, on BitChute, you know, on MGTOW.tv. So there are just pay attention, or I should say keep an eye on sheep. Sorry, keep an eye on wolves wearing sheep's clothing. You know, don't get so agitated so easily. You need to think, you need to think before you talk. You need to consider and reconsider the repercussions, the, you know, the potential outcomes, the resulting either, you know, merits or demerits of any action you take. That can include, but are not limited to anything you post online of course, but I'm not against, posting comments that oppose my opinions or anybody else's opinions. You can say whatever you like to say, and you can do whatever you want, as long as it pleases you, as long as you get the orgasms, and so long as you can cope with the consequences. Yeah, but still, I just like to, just some final words for this video. Dude, well, I sincerely hope that you have a great day. Even if you find what I said in response to your comments on one of my videos on BitChute, quite provoking, or you find it quite displeasing, but that is truly what I would like to tell you, and I want you to say it, and I want you, to evolve. I want you to get better and better, not just in terms of your mental health, but also your physical health. Because you watched my video, of course you took the time to watch my video, and you are sufficiently kind to write down your comments below my video, so that should suffice to make me, or to encourage me to return the favor by making a reply video, in response to your attention, your audience. But in any event, I wish you well. I never wish you ill, I mean you no harm, and I always look forward to receiving your further comments and replies, and then I would love to have a chat or two. Would you, via Discord or via Google Hangouts? So take care, and stay put, stay safe, remain steadfast, and hold the line. Okay. I hope to see you guys again in the next videos on YouTube. Take care.